Yo guys, welcome back to some more Fallout 76. Let's go ahead and turn these off for now. I'm gonna go to the airport. I guess I can turn them on. And if they're over there, where we need to go. Again, I don't know where I left off last time, but I moved my base. Can't remember where we left off. Where is the airport? The airport's up here. The closest place we can travel to is here for 21 caps. That's a little pricey. But let's do it. If I shut my mic off at some point. I have the baby with me. She's trying to fall asleep, but she might start fussing and crying. Oh. So now we just need to go straight. I'll punch the crap out of someone. Do I have a fist? I thought I did, actually. I think I might have put it away. Go onward. I really need to get to where my action points even right fast. Or faster anyway. I need to find some blueprints. Thank you.
City Hall. I have something that a divine must come see me right away, as in now or sooner.
My name is Maria Chavez, and I am about to die. Overseers of all, Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight it. But we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. We find the source of this scorched planet and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Thank you.
Responders, this is a top priority message. Radar has spotted an inbound cargo bot. We've got to secure the landing zone so we can make the drop. We need those supplies, but the cargo bot's going to attract attention, so get ready for a fight.
there.
Attention responders! Cargo Bot is now on final approach. Eyes to the sky, people! for action. If you're in Morgantown, go ahead and activate him so we can check the alarms on the stash rooms. Just make sure he doesn't take too much damage. I've got enough repair work as it is.